Charles, thanks very much. And then in Racine County, the Sheriff's Department there was scheduled to hold its own news conference today concerning a different cold case that has since been pushed back now until tomorrow. Officials say someone has been arrested in connection to the 1997 rape and murder of Amber Gail Creek. Creek was a missing 14-year-old at the time from Illinois. Her body was found in a marsh in Burlington in Racine County.